first stainless steel plane built for commercial purposes is being put through her paces at Bristol, Pennsylvania. She's a four-passenger amphibian, and she can travel in the air, on land or water, with equal ease. The landing wheels are folded back, and when extended under the plane looks something like stilts. We're off on a sporting mission, and that's why we're taking the dog. As a matter of fact, the machine was originally designed for sportsmen, who like to take plenty of water with it. Now she's showing what she can do as a seaplane, going at speed. Now as a seabird, going at more speed. And a pretty picture she makes, as her steel fuselage glints in the sunlight. Sighting our objective, we descend. And in a few moments, we're at the water's edge, amongst the reeds and the wild duck. And aren't they just wild to see us? We are, in brief, the up-to-the-minute fowlers. The old fowling boat is no more. And some of the birds aren't feeding too good either.
Silly old, than anything goes.